same time to put my lighting, same way to put my lighting, same settings on the camera, like every time it's the same. Conditions change. It could be daytime, it could be nighttime. But I try to... I try to make myself loft numbers. So, we have numbers here. We have a lot of numbers. Distance between subject and flash. I almost all the time start with this distance. A meter and a half already. Between my flash and my subject. What that means is that whatever happens, I'm getting the same power of the flash. I don't even need to do a test shot. Because I know it's just gonna be okay. So every time I know that this distance, a meter and a half, with this flash, which is right now I60, with this modifier, which also has certain number, every modifier takes away from your flash power. One stop, maybe two stops, maybe one stop and two-thirds of a stop. I know my modifier. I know this modifier, how much it's going to take from the scope. So I know what I'm going to do with the settings. So my settings on the camera. I start with ISO 100. I am at wide open aperture, f1.8. We are with 85 millimeter now. So with... Good. Oops, I don't need a back flash. This one. So now only one flash. I'm just not even gonna take any picture. I know that this distance with ISO 100, with f1.8, shutter speed doesn't matter, we're in studio now. If you are outside, shutter speed would matter. But we are inside now, and I'm not gonna do anything about the shutter speed. Oh, manual focus. I was shooting video last night. When do I sleep? I don't know. Great exposure on the face, one shot. This looks a little bit darker, but it's just really good exposure on the face. Right. I can show on the first row people.
Yes.
Yeah, that's what I want. I want. We just start, not nice yet. you're great, you're nice, I still didn't do it. But when I shoot, I don't say I'm gonna do a test shot and see if my exposure works good. It's okay to say that, of course, no problem, but I don't wanna say that. I wanna make them know that they work with somebody who is confident, who knows what he is doing. I don't need to test, because I know my distance. If, for example, it was in a different... Maybe it was not a daytime, not a studio, it was probably night portrait. And I am outside. And when I shoot night portraits, I usually set my ISO at not 100, I start at 800. Every time I start at around 800, that's my start setting for night portraits. When I shoot portraits under the stars, my start setting is ISO 1600. So in every single situation, I already have my start numbers. So if it was night portrait, what does that mean? I start with not ISO 100, I start with ISO 800, which is how much difference? Three stops. 100, 200, 400, 800. Which means I need to just decrease my stroke by three stops, and I'm gonna get absolutely the same exposure of the model. I don't even need to do any test. So I have these numbers as my start for every photo shoot that I'm doing. And if I am going to shoot with, for example, not this, maybe I might be with direct flash, immediately I increase by two stops. Decrease the two stops. I change the two stops that I change by removing the umbrella. So, let's go now and do some fun. The background right now is gray. But we're going to play with that gray also. Okay. And another thing that's really important for me is that... Can you keep your face for this way right now? Because my light is here, maybe I will change later. Another thing, when I shoot people, it's the first time for me, but she's professional, she knows what she's doing. But if, for example, it was somebody that's not so experienced and don't know that much what to do, one of the first direction I would give them is to keep their face directed to the light. Because if the light is here and the face goes there, it's not going to look so beautiful. So if I might shoot the other direction, I will change the light. So first I shoot this direction, then I should shoot in this direction. So the other thing is that I have probably my speed. Now I talk and I shoot, so it's a little bit different. But usually when if we are just two of us and we shoot, probably my speed would be like one shot in 2 seconds. And probably we would not spend even 5 minutes.